morning, Mr. Cantrell. Shouldn't you be on your way to school?
Mr. Stoneman said I was expelled.
What?
He said Phillip's slow, and he's not smart enough for a proper education.
No, that's not true at all. All children are different. All children learn differently.
I want to go back to school and be with my friends, but not with Mr. Stoneman.
I know you do, sweetheart. And I wish there was something I could do.
We know it's not your fault. Come on, son. Mrs. Brayman's gonna watch you while I'm at work.
Elizabeth. I thought I might find you around here. Okay.
I know in my heart God intended me to be a teacher, Jack. It's who I am in my soul. It's why I am.
I know.